มาดอปีนี้ใบยืนในยี่อัมพีไอโฟนดอกบุญแต่ตรงแต่นังปรมีนเล็กหรือปีมือไทยเตยมือไทยกันแต่ฉบับกาเตยกันแต่ฉบับกาเตยพิเศษแต่ตรงแต่นังรูปเรียงหนึ่งและคณะสมบัติทางขนมรบบวีหายในปีนี้ขยมนังในยี่อัมพีสเปกลมอัดรบบวีแต่การเนตต้องออกคณีสวากุมจิตไม่จิมวยขยมใส่หาประธานดำเนินแต่ตรงต่อหนังไอโฟนดับบุญแต่งออกมีดบุญเสรีคือไอโฟนดับบุญธรรมดาไอโฟนดับบุญเมกไอโฟนดับบุญโปรหนังไอโฟนดับบุญโปรเมกช่วงหนึ่งในยี่อัมพีสไปดับบัตรในมูลในมวยแต่ตรงต่อหนังไอโฟนแต่งบุญเสรีต่อยังในยี่ดับบุญคือแต่ตรงต่อหนังไอโฟนดับบุญไอโฟนดับบุญมีตัวหุ่นไมโครโปรโมชั่นมวยเอ็นจีประเภทซูเปอร์เรตินาโอเลดหนังมีระบุนดีเฟรชเรตไอโครหกสับเฮิร์ตหนังไก่สับเฮิร์ตหนังมีเรสโซลูชันไอโครคือดับมวยจัดคนหนึ่งมาพยายามสามปีคามรามกดับปีเมกาพิกเซลจีแมนคามราสำหรับถอดรูปเซลฟี่หนังมีมุ่งเงียบ Face ID Under Display จำนวนไอคามรากรอยมีปีกรอบคือดับปีเมกาพิกเซลจีแมนคามราสำหรับถอดรูป Wide Angle หนังดับปีเมกาพิกเซลที่จีประเภท Optimized Camera จีคามราจำนวน iPhone 14ปรับบันเทาชิป A15 Bionic จีชิปจำนวนจ้าหายมีตุ่มโฮมแรมประมวยจีหนังมีอองตกตัวนั้นใบยมฤกคือมรอยมาพยประมวยจี256G និង 512G ថាមពលថ្ម 3279 មីលីអំពែរនិងមានកម្លាំងសាកថ្មល្បឿនលឿន 25 វ៉ាត់ បន្ទះឈីបរបស់វាគឺប្រើបន្ទះឈីប 5G Wi-Fi 6នឹង Bluetooth 5.2 និងប្រើប្រព័ន្ធប្រតិបត្តិការ iOS 16 បើនិយាយអំពីតម្លៃវិញគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមពី899ដុល្លារឡើងទៅ iPhone មួយទៀតគឺ iPhone 14 Max ដែលមានទំហំអេក្រង់ធំ 6.7 អ៊ីនជាប្រភេទ Super Retina OLED និងមានល្បឿន Refresh Rate អេក្រង់ 60Hz 90Hz និងមាន Resolution អេក្រង់ 1284x2778 ចំណែកឯកាមេរ៉ាមុខមាន 12 Megapixel ជា Main Camera សម្រាប់ថតរូប Selfie និងមានមុខងារ Face ID Under Displayចំណែកឯកាមេរ៉ាក្រោយមាន2គ្រាប់គឺ12 megapixel ជា main camera សម្រាប់ថតរូប wide angle និង12 megapixel ទៀតជា optimized camera ចំណែកឯបន្ទះឈីបរបស់វាគឺវាប្រើបន្ទះឈីប A15 Bionic ជាឈីបចំនួនចាស់ទំហំ RAM 6GB មានទំហំផ្ទុក 128GB 256GB និង 512GB ទាំងអស់មាន3ជម្រើសចំណែកថាមពលថ្មវិញមានទំហំ 4352 mAh និងមានកម្លាំងសាកថ្មល្បឿនលឿន 25 W វាប្រើបន្ទះឈីប 5G ដុំWi-Fi 6ហើយនឹងដុំ Bluetooth 5.2 ចំណែកប្រព័ន្ធប្រតិបត្តិការគឺវាប្រើ iOS 16ចំពោះតម្លៃគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមពី999ដុល្លារឡើងទៅសម្រាប់ iPhone 14 Pro វិញវាមានទំហំអេក្រង់ 6.1 អ៊ីនជាប្រភេទ ProMotion OLED ហើយមានល្បឿន Refresh Rate អេក្រង់ 120Hz និងមាន Resolution អេក្រង់ 1.7x2532 ហើយមាន Density អេក្រង់ 460ppi ចំណែកឯកាមេរ៉ាមុខរបស់វាវាមានទំហំ 12 Megapixel ជា Lens សម្រាប់ថត Selfie និងមានមុខងារ Face ID ផងដែរចំណែកឯកាមេរ៉ាក្រោយទាំងអស់មាន3គ្រាប់48 Megapixel ជា Main Camera សម្រាប់ថតរូប Wide Angle 12 Megapixel ជា Lens Telephotoโฟโต้นั่ง12 megapixel ទៀតជា lens optimized សូមបញ្ជាក់ដែរថាចំពោះកាមេរ៉ាទាំង3គ្រាប់របស់ iPhone 14 Pro គឺមានបច្ចេកវិទ្យា LiDAR ចំណែកឯបន្ទះឈីបវិញវាប្រើបន្ទះឈីប A16 Bionic និងមានទំហំ RAM 6GB ទំហំផ្ទុកអង្គចងចាំគឺ 128GB 256GB 512GB និង 1TB ចំណែកថាមពលថ្មវាមានទំហំ 3240 mAh និងមានកម្លាំងសាកថ្មល្បឿនលឿន 25 W iPhone 14 Pro វាប្រើបន្ទះឈីប 5G Wi-Fi នឹងមាន Bluetooth 5.2 ចំណែកឯប្រព័ន្ធប្រតិបត្តិការរបស់វាគឺវាប្រើ iOS 16.0 ចំណែកឯតម្លៃរបស់វាវិញគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមពី1099ដុល្លារឡើងទៅចុងក្រោយគេនេះគឺជា iPhone 14 Pro Max ដែលមានទំហំអេក្រង់ 6.7 អ៊ីនជាប្រភេទ ProMotion OLED ហើយមានល្បឿន Refresh Rate អេក្រង់ 120Hz និងមាន Resolution អេក្រង់ 1284x2778 ហើយវាមាន Density អេក្រង់ 458ppi ចំណែកឯកាមេរ៉ាមុខវិញវាមានទំហំ 12 Megapixel ជា Main Camera សម្រាប់ថតរូប Selfie និងមានមុខងារ Face ID សម្រាប់ Scan មុខដោះសោចំណែកឯកាមេរ៉ាក្រោយទាំងអស់មាន3គ្រាប់គឺ48 Megapixel ជា Main Camera សម្រាប់ថតរូប Wide Angle 12 มกะพิกเซลจีแลนด์เทเลโฟโต้หนึ่งดับปีเมกะพิกเซลที่จีแลนด์ออปติมัยจำนวนไอ้บรรทัดชิปวิ่งคือวิปปาบรรทัดชิป A ดับประมุ่ยไบออนิกจีบรรทัดชิปกัมปูในขนมชนะปีปอนมาเผยปีตมหุ่มแรมเมียนตมหุ่มประมุ่ยจีกับไบตมหุ่มตกเมียนมรอยมาเผยประมุ่ยจีปีรอยฮาสับประมุ่ยจีปรามรอยดับปีจีหนึ่งมวยเตะระบายจำนวนตมหุ่มทมอเมียนตมหุ่มปูนปอนใบรอยฮาสับปีมิลลิอัมเปียกอมโตรสกาสะทมอระเบือลื่นมาเผยปรามบัตจำนวนไอ้บรรทัดชิปวิปปาบรรทัดชิป 5GWi-Fi 6 និង Bluetooth 5.2 ចំពោះប្រព័ន្ធប្រតិបត្តិការរបស់វាវិញគឺវាប្រើ iOS 16 សម្រាប់តម្លៃគឺវាចាប់ផ្ដើមពី $1,199 ដុល្លារឡើងទៅហើយនេះគឺជាតម្លៃដែលលក់នៅក្នុងស្រុកគេតែប៉ុណ្ណោះប្រសិនបើមកដល់ខ្មែរភ្លាមៗលើកដំបូងគឺប្រហែលក្បែរ2000ដុល្លារហើយដូចដែលខ្ញុំបាននិយាយនៅក្នុងវីដេអូមុនអញ្ចឹងសម្រាប់អ្វីទាំងអស់ដែលជាអាកំបាំងនៅពេលនេះ Apple នឹងលាតត្រដាងនៅថ្ងៃទី7ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2022ខាងមុខនេះអូខេអរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការតាមដាននៅវីដេអូនេះរហូតដល់ចប់ជួបគ្នានៅវីដេអូក្រោយទៀតបាយបាយ